All right, guys. This is Inner Sanctum. For Crimson Alliance Assassin walkthrough, second to last level here. So I'm just gonna get in, get started. Kind of tried to start moving a little bit faster to have a better time. But always want to make sure that you're keeping your eyes open to the sides of levels for. Secret areas. Ah, dang it. Got swiped. There we go. So, basically using these, this inner trap here, making the skeletons run over it to activate the fire, really helps weed out a lot of the damage you have to do, especially when you're alone, since you don't have a group of people to rely on. So let's see here. Ah! Ah, wonder why I fell there. All right, well, I don't quite understand. When Joey and I actually got this puzzle, it was kind of a random fluke as well, so. Now, let's see here. Make sure that we actually can. Okay, yeah, there's stairs in the. This way. Feel like okay, yeah, we want to go this way first. another two-player dungeon, but mostly want to just come back here for this so we can get that secret area. Huge zombie match here. Get rid of that guy first. Ah, lost a huge amount of my combo just because the graphics weren't up enough. I can't believe I actually just got a whole bunch of kills at once and got something called Kill Diggity. It's kind of weird. Looks like I'm gonna have another thing here, so. Ah, dang it. All right. Uh-oh. I think I came back to check this way so I can get that secret area right there. And with that, I'm actually going to start part two. So to see the next video in this level, be sure to click the next video in the playlist.